So I found a backing track to play along with for Counting Stars, just to demonstrate getting all those bits together. That does mean that I need to remember the arrangement and where the stops are and stuff. So we'll see. Let's have a go. Thank you.